Today I am going to cook a very popular dish from Kerala, Kerala fish curry, which is called Min Kolombo. So let's cook Min Kolombo. So let's marinate our fish today. I have taken pomfret, but you all can take any fish of your choice. Maybe kingfish or rawas, that is Indian salmon. Marinate 500 grams of pomfret with 1 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Apply and keep aside for marination for 15 to 20 minutes. Add 1 teaspoon of water so that salt and turmeric powder mixes well with the fish. Chop 2 onions. Tomatoes, chop it finely. Now we have to stir fry the spices. So let's heat a pan and heat 4 tablespoons of oil. Now oil is hot. Let's lower the flame. Add about 6 petals of garlic. Stir fry it till brown. So let's add 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds till fragrant. Stir fry them till it changes color. Now the chilies are done, so let's remove the spices and the stir fried chilies in a bowl. Add about 1.5 cup of grated coconut to the same pan and stir fry it till it changes color again to light brown. Let's make a paste of stir fried coconut, red chilies and spices by adding 1 cup of water. Let's make a fine paste of it. Our Kolombo paste is ready, so let's cook Min Kolombo. Add 2 tablespoons of oil to the pan. Give a tempering of 1 teaspoon of fenugreek seeds. Just stir fry it for a minute, it will give a nice aroma. I love the smell of fenugreek seeds. When the seed splutters, add about 6 to 8 curry leaves. To this, add a chopped onion, saute it till translucent. I'm getting a nice aroma of fenugreek seeds. Okay, now the onions are done. We add to this chopped tomato. Tomatoes and onions are done. To this, we'll add fish. Fry it in onion and tomatoes. Just toss it for a second. To this we add 1 cup of water. To this we add our Kolombo paste. Our Kerala fish curry is almost ready. To this I add 2 tablespoons of tamarind pulp. Stir to mix well. See that the pieces are not broken inside, so you can stir it by holding the handle of the pan. Okay, now we add salt to taste. So about say 1 teaspoon. Add 1 cup of coconut milk. Now we have got the curry consistency. Let the gravy become slightly thick. Lastly, we garnish it with coriander leaves. Our Min Kolombo Kerala fish curry is ready. Have it with hot Kerala rice.